फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इन डिटरमिनेंट वी आर हियर टू सी एक्सरसाइज 4.2 योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 14। योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 इज हियर टू प्रूव दैट ए स्क्वायर प्लस 1 ए बी ए सी, देन ए बी सेकेंड रो, बी स्क्वायर प्लस 1 बी सी, देन थर्ड रो वी आर हैविंग सी ए सी बी सी स्क्वायर प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 1 प्लस ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर। नाउ जस्ट सी, दिस इज अ little bit tricky question we have to do. What we can do is, you can see that we can take A common from the first row, from the second row we can take B common, and from the third row we can take C common. Now it becomes A, B, C. Okay, just see here, when I take A common from the first row, let us see the very first row. When I take A common, this becomes A plus 1 upon A. Okay? A into A, A square, A into 1 upon A is 1. This becomes B और ये आपका हो जाएगा C. इसी तरीके से जब आप B common लोगे second row में, तो ये आपका हो जाएगा A. Then here it will be B plus 1 upon B and this will be equal to C. जब आप थर्ड रो में सी कॉमन लोगे तो ये आपका हो जाएगा ए, ये हो जाएगा बी एंड दिस विल बी सी 1 प्लस सी। सो वी वर एबल टू टेक ए बी सी कॉमन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट सेकेंड एंड थर्ड रो। वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम हियर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड। नाउ यू सी, यू कैन गेट सम जीरोस। ओके, लाइक इफ आई डू आर वन इज इक्वल टू आर वन माइनस आर टू and R2 is equal to R2 minus R3. Okay, just see here, R1, A plus 1 upon A minus A will give you 1 upon A, then B minus 1 upon B, this will be minus 1 upon B and this will be your 0. You will keep here A, B, C. Similarly, A minus A, you will get 0, then here 1 upon B and here you'll get minus 1 upon C. Your third row will remain as it is, A, B, C plus 1 upon C. Now, nothing more can be done here because you know, if you try to bring some more zeros, then automatically you will see that other zeros are disturbed. So we can just expand it by first row, okay? Expanding by first row, okay? Just see here, we are having here 1 upon A, so A, B, C will be here, okay? A, B, C, you can take it in bracket, then 1 upon A, you can see, you will eliminate this column and this row, you are here with 1 upon B, into C plus 1 upon C plus BC plus, we can see here B into 1 by C will be B upon C. Okay, then next one is minus. The position of this minus 1 upon B is odd, so this becomes plus 1 upon B. So here it is plus 1 upon B. Again you will be eliminating this column and this row. So you'll get 0 into this, that will be 0. Again, minus you will take of formula and this, so it is plus, that is A upon C. This is A upon C. So this we got, okay. Now here it is A, B, C. That is 1 upon A, okay. Now here, you can see, here we will be getting C upon B. This is C upon B plus 1 upon BC plus B upon C plus A upon BC. Okay, now let us see, we will get here AB, ABC. When you multiply, you will be getting C upon AB plus
1 upon ABC plus B upon AC plus A upon BC. So let us take the LCM. Here it is ABC. We will take the LCM of this term as again ABC. You can see here. Here C is missing. So we will multiply numerator and denominator C. So this becomes C square. This will remain as it is. Here we will multiply with B. So this becomes B square. And here we will multiply with A. So this becomes E square. Here this term gets cancelled. And you are here with 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. And this is equal to your right hand side. So this is how we have proved the given result by taking A, B, C common respectively from the first row, second row and third row. Thank you.